graduating, these are the kids that started when I started in School Resource, so it was special. And we don't just protect the schools, like, we forge relationships. And so I'm going to be losing some of my babies. I'm not going to see them again. So it's sadness mixed with joy, and I was very happy to be here and celebrate that day with them. They see us more than they see some of their family members. I've had kids call me mom and auntie, and I get hugs every morning. So if we have that relationship and we make that difference with just one, just imagine, you know, what that could mean.